Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God. This is beyond my expectations of how amazing a wedding can be. Like, everyone give the bride and the groom a huge round of applause. They look beautiful. I am so happy to be here, honestly. Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here. Hello everyone, my name is Ruby. It gives me great pleasure to be here today as Mira and Mahendra's marriage celebrant. If you were to look up the definition of true love, you would see that it is a strong and lasting affection between two people who are in a happy, passionate, and fulfilling relationship. This is exactly why we are here today. Today is about celebrating and acknowledging the love and unbreakable bond the two of you have built. At the end of the day, marriage comes down to building a great life filled with lots of love, laughter and kindness, which are the most important things to share. Your wish for today was a simple ceremony, so with that in mind, let's start the formalities. Okay, let's start the formalities. My name is Ruba Darwish and I am duly authorised by law to solemnise marriages according to law. Before you are joined in marriage, in my presence and in the presence of these witnesses, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship into which you are now about to enter. Marriage according to law in Australia is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life. We will now do the legal vows.
I call upon the prisoner's elders to present to witness that Mahendra Kumar take dear Mira to be my lawful wife. I will and I always will. Whatever I have to do, I love you.
Desires, fears and dreams, and will strive to make you happy.
Husband and wife. And now kiss your beautiful bride.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions about why. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when he created. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. And from this moment on, in my life,
I wonder what God was thinking when he created.
Adania, yeah, we put it to the white car, so far, but it demanded of you. As I am not in Baburu, for Jindavi, or something, Motopora's hand, where I would even go. You have moments from the body of the Harry, as you are for some moment, some injury for some kind of a Harry. मलाई यहाँ साथ र सहयोग दिनु हुन यो सम्पूर्ण अतिथि महानुभावलाई म हृदयदेखि नै आभार प्रकट गर्न चाहन्छु। आदरणीय महानुभावहरू, मलाई के लागिरहेछ भन्दा पनि यो सात चन्द्रपारीको मुलुक मेलबर्न भन्ने ठाउँमा आएर गरे हाम्रो नानी बाबुहरूको विवाह सम्पन्न गर्दै गर्दाखेरि हजुरहरूले आफ्नो अमूल्य समय हाम्रो लागि खर्च गरेर त्यसरी हामीलाई साथ र सहयोग गर्नुभएकोमा म उहाँहरूलाई मुरी मुरी धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु। आजको यो वैवाहिक जीवन भनेको कस्तो भन्दा पनि अब हामी आफै भोलि गर्दाखेरि एउटा बाबुआमाको काख छोडेर छोरीको साथ छोडेर एक्लै अर्कोलाई अप्नाउने नियम हामी आजदेखि दुई मनबाट एक मन, दुई मुटुबाट एक मुटु, दुई शरीरबाट एक आत्मा भएर बाँचेर एकसँगै बाँच्दैछ भने कसम खाती गर्दाको दिन मेरो नानी बाबुहरूलाई चाहिँ जीवनका क्षेत्रहरूमा सुख आओस्, शान्ति छाओस्, समृद्धि आओस्, कहिले पनि जिन्दगीका आरोह अवरोह पार गर्दै गर्दाखेरि कुनै बाधा अवरोध नहोस्, कुनै ठेस नलाओस् भन्ने चाहिँ भगवान् साक्षात् भगवान्सँग प्रार्थना गर्दै जिन्दगीका हरेक क्षण दुःखम सुखमलाई पार गर्दै गर्दाखेरि एक दुसराको एकदम अठोट साथ रहोस् भगवान्लाई म त्यही प्रार्थना गर्न चाहन्छु। र म यहाँ सम्पूर्ण अतिथि महानुभावहरूलाई चाहिँ हृदयदेखि मुरी मुरी धन्यवाद दिँदै मेरा दुईवटा शब्दलाई यत्नै भेट मान्न चाहन्छु। धन्यवाद।
Yeah. Thank you. के भनी सबै मत भाले
I'm लाग्दो मुभी हेर्दा रुनु हुन्छ Prasad, they both win actually.
Who is a bigger party animal?
Aslai body party ramailo garna man parcha. बाहिर जान कसलाई बढी मन पर्छ
Who is more likely to scream when they see a spider?
Spider. आकुरालाई हेर्दाखेरि को चाहिँ बढी डराउनु हुन्छ
न स्कोरर के भयो त सुमन
5-7,
Mira 7, Marco 5. The winner is Team Pride.
Okay, huge round of applause for both of you. Both of them.
Ajay cheer pugena. Aba chai Asmita bahini le euta sano geet Bride or groom ko lagi dedicate garna aundai hununcha. Please pick a big round of applause for Asmita.
Thank you.
गई थरी।